The remnants of Hurricane Dorian slammed the eastern Canadian province of Nova Scotia on Saturday, toppling trees and cutting power to more than 450,000 homes. Canadian officials say the military will be helping with recovery efforts as the storm passes over Canada's northeasternmost regions on Sunday. Dorian devastated the Bahamas a week ago as a Category 5 hurricane, killing at least 43 people there. It had weakened to a Category 2 storm as it approached Canada and is now a post-tropical storm.